Hi, I'm Katrina Calawasan from the islands of the Philippines. I'm under culinary arts, and for today's celebration, we're serving lobster bisque shumai. We're using this one. This is like gastronomy, something like that. Let me molecular gastronomy. So we're showcasing different techniques. We even have nitrogen over there making ice cream, and we prepared this. So we started last Wednesday for our class, and we also, the chefs from our department prepared this like months of preparation for this. So I hope everything goes well. Now for gourmet, we started making recipes from Bouchon and French Laundry. So it's nice to learn French cuisines and techniques, and learning from the best, of course. Chef Paul and everyone in our field is giving us all the trade secrets, and it's just good. It's not easy to do this without their support. It's nice. It's nice to be a part of it, from preparing to serving. I mean, I have the chance to go to different places like we don't have in the Philippines. Just for examples, like the vineyards or like the wineries, cheese making. We don't have those things in tropical countries. So being here gave me a lot of opportunity and chances to be out, you know, just to see the other side of the world.